Have you ever been behind these lines and smelling dirty diapers? Yeah, it's like, okay, I didn't realize you had kids and you don't have control over your period, but you know what? I'm not sticking to that. Thanks very much. Now, being a hair pee between the legs and peeing her diapers, all of that stuff, you know what? I know how it smells. I don't want to deal with it.
Okay. I didn't mean to make a big point about getting hair. Just kind of making a
Well, pee in the hair, like, that's a bad sign, you know?
Well,
pee between the legs would be a normal thing, and that would still be a bad sign. But pee in the hair, Jesus, how did it get in her hair?
I was talking about Bill.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
I mean, they're supposed to catch that, but it's too personal.
Wait a minute. You gotta explain it. I don't get the connection of Bill and pee in the hair.
Oh, Bill went out with some girl who said her hair smelled like pee.
Oh, you know.
It's played on the radio on a regular interval.
Okay, well, I didn't understand it. Bill,
I was just trying to make a stupid joke.
Okay. One time I didn't wash my hair properly. I don't know why, but it smelled like the skunk.
Hey, Steve, you're wearing me out here. You're not really having much of a chance to talk much of the conversation you did. All about you.
Okay,
I think you gotta go to bed.
Okay, Stanley.
I'll be at G6K.
Want me to come up there and tuck you in?